Hello everybody, welcome back to another SSX video. My name is Dreda, and let's head to the Himalayas. I do hope you guys enjoy this video, and I do thank you for stopping by.
One of the most spectacular places on Earth. It's a place of peace and beauty, where history seeps from every crack and crevasse. The lower altitude areas are a dream to ride. There are loads of possibilities in the Great Wall to pull out some insane tricks and really get our fans pumped. But hidden among the clouds, high above cherry blossoms and all your happy thoughts, this region holds a dark secret. Mount Everest, our target descent. Up here, it's total death zone riding. Oxygen levels are 1/3.
Oh yeah.
Nothing can survive up here. Naturally, we're gonna send in the happiest person we know to cheer things up. Kaori, this region's yours, darling, and you are gonna have a blast down there. You've been outfitted with the best supplemental OSHU gear we could get our hands on, so just remember to keep one eye on your line and the other on your levels. And by the time you acclimate, this deadly descent will be in the bag.
I remember. Wait, this one is almost the same height as Mount Everest. The heck? Alright, well, let's go. Let's get this. Outscore. Oh, you better not. Ooh, that was close for me to lose. How's that a duplicate? Signature move! I forgot what Kiori's signature is. How did I not get that snowflake? Sorry! You had to move out of my way. Unlocked! Awesome. Sweet, now I think we just move up. Yeah, it's a race. Mac, he's the one that does Kilimanjaro. Oxygen tank, I don't need it just yet. But let's at least have it equipped. Is there a way to smack the person right next to you, if I remember?
Dragonfly, I'll be your pilot throughout the Himalayas. Many men have come to conquer this region.
I'm vibing with the music too, Kaori. Let's go. Ah. So that's how the oxygen tank works. Lois, you will not be first. Or Alex. I really should have stayed on the wall. Seconds. Ooh. Seconds. Oh no. Finish this and then we can redo it again. Damn, I was not expecting to lose. No, that is not. No. We're gonna do that again till I get first. Got it, but need tricks to keep the boost. The boost is what you need. That is not what I wanted. Neither is this, but Oro. That's fun. How's that duplicate? I'm literally pressing different buttons. That is going to injure me. So is that. Why are you jumping up? Go for it! Can I beat her? Can I beat her? Can I beat her? Ho 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 ho! Just in time. Split second. I should play that game. I have that game. And no other game I am going to play. I shall record that later. Cool, we got first. Now we can go to Serenity. Where Griff is. Oh, I miss this song.
Heads up, Gowri. Grit has just issued you a competition. You want to go head to head to see who has the most skills doing tricks.
We'll be quiet so you guys can listen to the music. However low it is. Oh, there we go. Nice. So I'm very invested in doing as many tricks as I can without losing Tricky. There we go. Already. Sweet. We need one more mountain and then Mount Everest, right? Yes. Ultimate board. Why didn't I not have that? Boost bonus. Yet. Jeez. Nah. The board, the ultimate board is perfectly fine, which I think I have that because I got a special edition. I think. I don't know. Alright, here we go. Right before Mount Everest. Alright, nope, I'm done for. I'm not gonna make it. Ugh. Oh wow. Elise already finished? Yeah, because I'm just jumping all over the place. Okay, let's redo. Give me a second. Should have went the other way. I'm just trying to get Tricky so I can actually... Thank you. That was a nice shortcut right there. How is she out in front so far? Nope, that's not gonna. Darn.
That's how you do it. Good stuff.
Darn, darn, darn. I really want to get first. No, Mount Everest. No, that's not it. It was you. There is a good amount of legendary all around boards. I don't even know. I gotta stop jumping so much and just go for it. Oh my god, finally! Finally! This is gonna be a long video. Hopefully not, if I can edit it right. Mount Everest. I know this one's not gonna be tough. Tank size plus 3%. I see that boost. All right, let's go. Nope, not what I want, not what I want. Yeah, it's these damn trees. There we go. Awesome. Hopefully I edit out all the bad and all the good is in here. Cool. And that is another area completed. Himalayas. Sweet. Alrighty, do hope you guys enjoyed, and I don't even know how many times that second to last track, what I did, like 8-10 times, I don't have no idea. But thank you guys for sticking to the end, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Have a good day, or a good night, take care, and see you later.